Welcome to Verb to Live and Give Your Address. In this lesson, we will study the verb abitare and how to give your address in Italian. In the present simple tense, the verb abitare follows exactly the same pattern as the regular verbs ending in are. Io abito. Tu abiti. Lui abita. Lei abita. Lei abita. Noi abitiamo. Voi abitate. Loro abitano. To say where you live, you say abito, followed by the preposition a plus the name of the town. Io abito a Roma. Il mio indirizzo è Via del Corso 22, Roma, Italia. In this lesson, you learned how to conjugate the verb abitare and how to give your address in Italian. Welcome to Verb to Work and how to say where do you work. In this lesson, we will study the verb lavorare and how to say where do you work in Italian. In the present simple tense, the verb lavorare follows exactly the same pattern as the regular verbs ending in are. Io lavoro. Tu lavori. Lui lavora. Lei lavora. Lei lavora. Noi lavoriamo. Voi lavorate. Loro lavorano. To say where do you work, you say io lavoro, followed by the preposition in plus the place of work. Io lavoro in banca. In this lesson, you learned how to conjugate the verb lavorare and how to say where do you work in Italian. Welcome to Verb to Study. In this lesson, we will study the verb studiare in Italian. In the present simple tense, the verb studiare follows exactly the same pattern as the regular verbs ending in are. Io studio. Tu studi. Lui studia. Lei studia. Lei studia. Noi studiamo. Voi studiate. Loro studiano. In this lesson, you learned how to conjugate the verb studiare in Italian. Welcome to Verb to Have. In this lesson, we will study the verb avere in Italian. Like the verb essere, avere is used in many situations. In the present simple tense, the verb avere is irregular. Io ho. Tu hai. Lui ha. Lei ha. Lei ha. Noi abbiamo. Voi avete. Loro hanno. The verb avere is used in many expressions in Italian, where English uses the verb essere. Here some examples. Io ho 35 anni. Ho fame. Ho ragione. Ho caldo. Ho paura. Ho sonno. Ho fretta. Ho bisogno di. In this lesson, you learned the verb avere and how to use it. Welcome to verb to be. In this lesson, we will study the verb to be in Italian. The verb essere is the most used and the most irregular verb in English and Italian. In the present simple tense, the verb essere is irregular in all of its forms. Io sono. Tu sei. Lui è. Lei è. Lei è. Noi siamo. Voi siete. Loro sono. In this lesson, you learned how to conjugate the verb essere in Italian. Io sono Daniele. E tu sei?